push the herbs right into this butter. Wrap it up in this plastic wrap, roll it into a log, and then pinch off the ends and just twist it so it forms a nice, neat log. Now that's ready to go in the fridge or into the freezer for whenever you need it.